the 70s when the mic is in my gut. You know it's sure enough, heavenly like the father. But I'm not speaking upon the gods. When I drop man bombs, I receive many nods from the gods for the approval of my sucker removal. And I'm quite sure that this here groove make you bug out on the floor, but make you listen as I determine who's doing the snaking and the hissing. Now I, 'cause 33 and a third's not a sucker. In other words, I'm not a non-melon motherfucker. I ain't got soul, I got rhythm and a beat. Sorry for being put, but that's how it is. For being blunt, but that's how it is.
Stand up and my daddy bra. They think that thing I run on shit. Stand up and my daddy bra. They think that thing I run on shit. Stand up and my daddy bra. They think that thing I run on shit. Stand up and my daddy bra.
A few former friends of mine, some ghostly individuals, got upset when I claimed part original. A third percent flu way over the head. They never knew what I meant. True, they said, why do you hang around a bunch of? I bet you date black girls because they have nice figures. White girl said, once you go black, don't come back. I don't want your sticky your booty is black. You need to get your thick balloon head out of the fog. Then you realize you was like a bump on the log. But some real friends of mine said, don't do what makes you happy. That's when I started letting my hair grow nappy. Now they don't understand the way I wear my hair or the way that I dress. They always try to compare me to Vanilla Ice or maybe third base. New kids on the block, get the f*** in my face. When I make a jumper on the court, I'm not Larry Bird. Don't ever stereotype me to be a nerd. So let your mouth drop, catch flies, and say gee whiz. 'Cause that's how it is.
Not for the pussy boy second, not for the party boy, you know they come trash.
That's how it is, that's how it goes. It was mine when I inked the line. Tony knows that back in the day everything was real. Now rappers go commercial just to land a deal. They wanna get paid quick, so they'll suck somebody. I'm the rapping magician, watch me do a trick on a video. They pull a mic out of a hat, but that ain't got a damn thing to do with rap. Just because I produce don't mean I wanna be sweated. If I choose not to work with you, I'm not big-headed. I'm just trying to prolong the rap industry by keeping rap raw and staying away from C-O-M-M-E-R-C-I-A-L. Don't be shocked and say, oh my word, pray tell. This might seem like a prank to you, commercial whack MCs. I wanna thank you for making it harder for the real MCs to get a deal. Songs sound the same, why do they steal the same beat? Singers get live in the studio, then some motherfucker is singing it in the video.
Motherfucker,
she's singing it in the video.
Don't be nice at the party, 'cause if I know for we, it's Tony, Andy, what Rousey, yeah. Think we are coming now, we don't start the song.